My first crush was Scott. We wrote an updated version of Cinderella together for a third grade class assignment, and I had this fantasy that he would lean over and kiss my cheek. That's as racy as I could even think of it getting, and it never happened.